Hello, I'm Martin Richter, Product Manager for Web Experience Management. In this video, I will show you some of the key features of WEM 16.2.2. Today, we will look at the template editor enhancements, which are to create and add regions from within the layout editor and to assign and edit CSS classes. Okay, then let's start. We begin the demonstration with creating a new template. I give it a name, switch the template type to design page, and start creating the layout. A header row, the main row, followed by a teaser row and a footer row. Now I want to assign the regions to the columns, but they are not yet available. In older versions, I needed to create them outside the layout editor, but in 16.2.2, I can simply create them right here. The header region. I can also assign CSS classes right here. Let's check if everything is okay. There's my prepare typo in the navigation class. I could fix it here, but that would be overwritten if there are layout changes, so better go back to the layout editor, fix the typo, close the layout editor and generate the new HTML code. All assignments are still there and no manual corrections are required in the new generated code. In this video, we learned about some of the key features of WEM 16.2.2. Today's features were the template editor enhancements to create and add regions from within the layout editor and to assign and edit CSS classes. Thank you for your attention and don't forget to check the other new features of WEM 16.2.2.